Y'all want to know how to make this money every single day? You want to know? Make all this money every single day or every single week. So first, I got that today. I made this money today. I bought this jacket. But I found got no more money, so this is the money I made today. Alright, so what you need to do is lift. So I got four sisters. So what you wanna do is do this. Go to somewhere and say, guys be thirsty and they be telling me that they'll make your sisters hungry or something like that. So all you need to do is say, okay, give me $2. I'll give you the Instagram. I'll promise you that to go with you and all that. And then dumbasses will give me $2. Another way is a lot of kids in my grade are horny as fuck. And they always telling me, oh my god, your cousin is hot, your sister is hot. But look, man, what you wanna do is tell them, alright, look, give me $1 or maybe $2. And then after that, I'll let you kiss them and all that, dumbass shit. Not gonna happen, right? But the dumbasses will believe it and they do that. And then, then right after, just try to tell them that they're transgender, and then they'll be like, fuck, get my money back. No, nigga, I ain't need no money back. What the heck?
Alright.
And then that's the second. Third is. Alright, so what you wanna do is just basically, look, your mom. Imagine your mom comes from the grocery store, right? And all you need to do is. When she goes to the grocery store, so she comes back and she's tired and she wants to take a little nap. All you need to do is when she's taking that nap, grab that purse, take a tenner. Do that every single week and you'll be stacked. You'll be stacked for sure. I'm telling you, you got $50, $70, I'm telling you. And with the other things you're making, probably $100 right there. $100 a week? Wow. Boom. And last one, all you need to do
is just sell candy at school.
That's it. Alright, peace my dudes, and hope y'all have a good Monday.